Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Oman. I was just seeing that my last recording was destroyed. I mean, I didn't do it. And therefore, you didn't see how we crushed Bahmanis. I mean, we didn't really crush it, but we made it suffer. We got a lot of money out of them. We got this two provinces. Not sure if this was a good idea, but one of these two is. So, it's nice to have it. Also, we want to take care of Vijayanagar soon again, because they were stupid idiots and we hate them. Also, I'm not sure if we should try to get rid of the turrets. This stupid idiot didn't help us. 31,000 soldiers. They are allied with Gujarat. I mean, they would take an alliance again, of course. They wouldn't help us. Stupid. Yeah, anyway, better than nothing, I think. And we have still a royal marriage with them, so, yep. Probably we should build a fort in Hormuz. Yeah, this would be good, I think. Would probably really be good. Also in Sufra, probably. Yeah, we have to regain manpower again. This is a recurring thing. We need more barracks, probably. This is a thing we could do. We could build barracks. I mean, really, 250. Why not? We only gain 287 each month. How can we get more manpower per month? I mean, what do we have to do that? That's really low. Manpower recovery, this is called, I believe, isn't it? Let's see. Manpower recovery speed plus 22.5%. Probably get some of these like Swahili. Rules with the timer, it's expired, really? Okay, you get you. Go here. Is this possible in 1 month? Let's put this into trading companies. Get onto the boat, move here. You, oh, we need a leader. Let's drill with this general. I forgot to start my clock. My thingy. Okay. Move on to the ship again. Ship, go on to Quadar. Stupid separatists. One day. Okay, you move here. You just do more dreading. You just get onto the boat and go here. You move like here and fetch these 3,000 people for an inventor. We gain innovativeness. We can live with that, I hope. There are no rebels around, so we could try to find a small war. Nope. Would be great if the Mamluks wouldn't help you. They really don't help you that great. Kilva will help you, but Kilva is so weak at the moment. That's great. 10,000 troops, 15,000. You go to the ship. Where are you? Oh, that's not good. We even won this fight. This is strange. Okay. You go and hunt for pirates. No, not pirates, but hunt enemy fleets in the. What's that? Wet Indian Ocean. Okay, what's that? Spread of external practice. We want legalism up right now. Because... Ooh, we can do this. I should have waited for the basin. And only after that I should have raised my gigabyte. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Normally it goes anyway. Press it. Come on. That's the thing, you. Need to capture anyway. Yes. Good. Just captured another big ship. I just want all of the money of Kilva. So oh, okay. We can do another diet. No. We could cease land if we were at peace. Okay, what's that? We must listen to the army. Esteem estate gains 15 loyalty. Kimmy gains 10 influence, and that influence of the Dimmy will reduce technology. So that's good, I think. We'll take the armies, get local unrest, yeah. Whatever, who needs the stupid nobles anyway? New Madrasa. Nice. Mulcha. Mm-hmm. So we want all your money. Okay. We need a couple of rules for against you. No, we don't need to trade power. But you could revoke the... That's us, isn't it? Yeah. We could force you to revoke all of your claims on us. Okay. That's my peace field. Is this the last one? Yes, Marcher Lords. Great. Now we have foreign advisors. We'll lower our advisor cost and also lowers our aggressive expansion. And the diplomatic relations plus one and reinforce cost. -20%. Does this also make it faster to reinforce? This one is the leader siege plus one. And siege ability plus 10%. That's good. Also, our royal marriage with Timurids is over. Good. If they break the alliance once more, then we will moving to legalism, or not? Well, yeah. Oh no, there's an idle guy. No outreach countries. Okay. Let's do this with the subject. Hassel wants the royal marriage? No, forget it. Where is Hassel? There it is. I mean, it's irritating that they even live. Okay, get a bit of general. Oh, they occupied the mushroom. Occupied by Kielhan separatists. Interesting. This was interesting. No, I don't want a royal marriage with you. Oh, okay. Let's see. How about peace deal? No. Lot way away. We could kill guys, but this could just go on and take some more land from Kilva. Okay, fine. Okay. What shall they do? You can run me. Oh, come on. Really? You've got this occupation. You must be kidding. Thank you. Okay, then we can call this as well. Oh, the printing industry. Okay. Yeah. At this point, we will stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it. We will see each other again soon, I hope, I think. Until then, see you. Goodbye.